All right, you guys, so good morning. Today we are heading out to Las Cruces, New Mexico, and we are definitely, yeah, there's not a lot of room left in this van, right? So, you with those giggles. I think I'm a comedian when it comes to Kathy joining the camera. You guys, we are getting ready to leave. We are literally like balls to the walls, packed in the back of this truck. I'm still feeling a little anxious though. I feel like we're forgetting shit.
I don't think we're forgetting anything. Show them what the van looks like. I'm going to agree.
Bigger the better. Go ahead, bite that meat. New Mexico bound, you guys. With the crew, here we go. God damn. You guys, after a very long ride, we are now in freaking Las Cruces, New Mexico. I'm gonna go check in this hotel. Damn. All right, so good morning. I'm gonna try to see if I can find some place to get into this convention center, but we have officially arrived. Las Cruces Convention Center here. This is Louie. He managed to let us in. He's gonna give us the deets on today. So first 2-cart load in, here we go. So we just finished setup. Everything looks really good. We're all starving. So we're gonna go find some food. Hungry. All right, you guys, so we're gonna get ready to start. Again, I'm just working with the 215s. I do have one sub underneath there. We have, again, those Rockville totems, heavy as fuck. And we have those wash effects. We have our lighting from Fusion Sound and Lighting. Then those are those China lights that I always talk about. I need to do a complete review on those for you guys because they're awesome. Save your back, save your feet, folks. Always have one of those. I'm working up here again with my favorite DDJ SB3. I bring out the gold and black today. We do have in Opal mics. Again, the wired mic for myself. I'm about to run off Serato and our Mac. We do not have TVs or anything of that type today. We got an Airstream bridge going, a couple power conditioners, you guys. We're ready to rock and roll. Place looks really good. Photo booth over there in the corner, that's ours. Kathy getting it ready to take lots of fun pictures tonight. And that's it.
Thank you. thank you. We are on the Not Every Tank.
Okay, so end of the night. End of the night. How was it?
It was amazing.
It was awesome.
The music was on point.
Oh my God.
It was on point. Everything.
Amazing. Thank you so much. I love you. I love you. Thank you.
It was very fun. I really enjoyed this venue. You guys are good here.
Appreciate you very much.
You guys are friendly.
Yeah, we try to be.
Had a good time. Okay, you guys, so we're leaving now. We're checking out of the hotel. We're gonna make a pit stop at Starbucks so Kathy can get a cup. But overall, you guys, what a wonderful event. We had a really good time. Travel's a little difficult. It's a long drive back home and it was a very long drive up here. But I mean, when it all balances out, we had a blast and a good experience. It was really fun coming out here. I enjoyed my quinceañera. She was just bold, brave. She took a chance and expressed herself beautifully in front of all of her family and friends. And I really admire this young lady. It was a fun event and now it's time to go home. So catch y'all later.